Hey guys, Annie here, and we're playing Pokemon Infinite Fusion today. I'm still gonna try my hand at making this better, because I know in my last series I always did just like a complete go through. I might still do that, I might not, I don't know how I'm gonna do this yet. But I already went ahead and did all the settings. That's how many sprites I'm gonna have. That's a lot. Normal. Autosave, no. Automatically downloads, yes. Can you can modify the various settings in menu. Skip the intro? No. Who skips the intro of Pokemon? Okay. Yes. So I did go ahead and fix stuff a little bit. DNA splicers. These revolutionary new devices extracts the DNA of two Pokemon and combines them to create an entirely new species. This is loud. I'm gonna have to turn it down a little bit. For me, it's loud. I mean, for y'all, it shouldn't be, but for me, it's loud. Select any two Pokemon. Use your DNA splicer. Just watch the magic happen. This is something I really wanted in actual Pokemon. Like, look at this. This looks badass. These Pokemon can learn moves from both halves, which gives them an edge over regular Pokemon. You can also, from what I've seen in videos, you can also decide the typing or the ability. So, like, if I got like a Sheninja and Porygon. So if it has Wonder Guard or like Trick Room, I can decide between the two. I feel stupid because I feel like I don't know my abilities properly. Because I don't play Pokemon competitively. But DNA Splicers now available for purchase at every Pokemon. Oh, you gotta buy them? Oh, I've also seen the final boss of this game. If you haven't, it's badass. This is actually a really cute cutscene. When I say cute, I mean it's pretty cool. It's got a little Wii there. Sorry, it is a PS5. Forgive me. Oh, I also went with my name is Drago. Drago, everyone, because I'm going to. Drago, we received a letter from you. For you. It's from the Pokemon League. Here, open it. Dear Drago, we are pleased to announce that your Pokemon League application has been accepted. You heard recognized as an official Pokemon trainer. Yay. You now earn badges, battle people, die a lot. I'm a Pokemon trainer, Ma. I'm gonna be a Pokemon master. I know you're proud of me. I'm proud of me. It only took, what's the average age? 10? So 6 years? This is so lovely. Okay, so normally I would go with blue. Eh, you know what? I'm gonna go blue. Sure, you and blue will have a ton of fun on your Pokemon journey together. I'm gonna beat you to death. Well, that it. Dear, I'm not holding you here any longer. No, you held me here for 6 years. I couldn't become a Pokemon master, Ma. It's all your fault. I'm old. God. Who just accepted a Pokemon? Cool, me too. I'm surprised they let you in. I assume they had a higher standard. I wish I could actually do it here. Yeah, Gary's voice. I should pull the cord. Sad that I can't. Anyway. Well, I guess there's no point in dragging about mine now then. Anyway, Gramps told me he's going to give me my first Pokemon. I went to Viridian City to run an errand, but he told me to wait for him at the lab. Don't I have to go to Viridian? Because the lab's right lab is right here. Okay. Well, that was weird. A Pokemon. Oh, I actually have to go to Meridian. Oh, I immediately get the running shoes. That's cool. Okay. 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 Oh. Lost out Pokemon that way. It's dangerous to go. Speaking of which, I almost forgot. Is this the day you're supposed to get to receive your first Pokemon? I don't know what happened there. I was talking and it just randomly came out of me. I'm weird. I got it. Come, follow me to my lab. It'll be better to talk there. Just teleport. Yeah, that's fine. I didn't know it's time for you two to settle on your journey. Go grab your first Pokemon off the table. You can get one too, but be patient. What's this? What the fuck? That is cool! It's a Bayleaf Magikarp. Pidgewagon? I'm gonna pass. That is horrendous. I don't want Bayleaf though! And a Magikarp? Oh, but it's... Oh, wait. Is it a shiny Magikarp? I don't know if that's a shiny Magikarp. That looks awful. All these look awful. But a flying water. And none of these are dragon. So, of course, I'm gonna have to figure that out. So, I guess for now I'll get the Baykarp. No, I won't. What is this coughing Pidgeotto? As ugly as that is. Water, and then water with grass. Actually, the water and grass would be pretty nice. So it'd be immune to fire, but also not immune to fire. I think I'm gonna go with, Baykarp. I have a feeling this is gonna bite me in the ass, but water and grass, that's a pretty good combo. What are you gonna get? You get. Oh, he gets both of them, and he fuses both of them, and I get screwed. You already know how this goes. This is gonna look like a drag. Please tell me. Oh! Okay! Okay! That does some nice damage. Because I'm water, that shouldn't really do anything to me. So I'm brace relief again. I hate saying it's like, but he didn't mean to take a shot at me. Believe it, how could my cool fused Pokemon loot? At this point, it's the regular Pokemon Firebird, so it's I'm gonna skip ahead to get past that, or until something cool happens. Yo. So I was just like, I was not even gone for like 10 seconds, but I was like, I want to see what a Pokemon would look like, and this is what I got: a Dolor, which is a Duskull, Pokeballs, I would get it. It would have been mine, but I don't. Because I don't want that other dragon type. So as soon as I can, I'll get rid of this Baykarp. Yeah. Alright, we're here. Let's get the parcel. And then we will head back down. And I'll probably put down in splashers. Ooh! What? Excuse me? Oh, I really want to find some dragons. I really want to find some dragons. I'm also going to quickly heal while I'm at it. I actually really like this award. Yo, I'm stoked. Because I kept seeing this everywhere on my YouTube. And I was just like, I want to check this out. Because, like, it it's been something of mine to want to have a Pokemon game where you could fuse stuff. So, I mean, it's just, I couldn't resist. I couldn't. I had to. So here we are, we're playing it. So far, I'm loving it. Another one, it's dope. Also came up across with a Breloom and a Octane. So long since I just sat down and been like, oh yeah, that's that Pokemon, that's this Pokemon. See what I can find. catching its bulk of the mice Pokemon. Tails that it gives more red, you know. It's cute. I've yet to see a single dragon. Let me count from my I've yet to see a dragon. So I have a feeling this is going to be an interesting playthrough. Not walkthrough, because I'm not walking anybody through it. Also, you can collect these little things too. Or not. The last one didn't do this. Oh, it's just a regular Paris.
Weebies.
has an extremely acute sense of smell because of its hopelessly shabby appearance. It seems as a few trainers raise it. So I got a Weebass, and I'm also going to you. Going forward. And there's a lot more dragons than there was in the actual generation, but still. Alright, so we made it to, computer! I think for now I'm gonna have to do what I said and use what I got until I can find an actual dragon to substitute. Just out of curiosity, how much is a splicer? I need some potions. I need a lot of potions. And I'm gonna use the rest of two splicers. So that'll be that. So with that, let's go to the Pokemon Center. Try to get a Pokemon. Pokemon. Let's go see if we can go tackle Brock. This is gym. Oh, this is the museum. Oh, here it is. Yeah, I do. What you gonna do about it? That is should be. This is a ship. And B. So, I'm getting nothing but rock types. And at the end of the day, if I wanted this to be dragon. But if I can't, I mean, it's not gonna be that. So, I mean, it is what it is. I want it to be a dragon. I'm hoping by the end of it, I'll have a good amount of dragons. It's It's a full Oh my god. No. Yeah. No. Faster.
With four health. Yes. Learn synthesis. Get rid of. That's a healing move, right?
Yes.
Wait, is that? Get rid of poison powder. Right now, I'm using poison powder.
Yo, I did it. I did it.
Okay, I actually want to test this one right now. Oh, cool fact about the Pokemon games. If you didn't already know, a little trivia for you. The first Pokemon to be introduced to the game. Todd sends Unity. Todd bids farewell to Unity. Deadly bird. Is that just a deadly bird? It doesn't look like just a deadly bird. What is this thing? It's just a deadly bird. Why? Why does it look like that? That's so weird. they're both level 9. Okay, so if I do... Beyblade, y'all! That is... looks like a Mimikyu. Solar Leaf, so it's now a psychic grass type? Right? Yeah! Awesome! I think. Oh, Magic Guard is nice. They... combine move sets. Let's see what we got. Okay, so I want to keep Psy Wave. That's a big plus. So let's get rid of Growl. Reflect. I don't really want to keep. That was the last of those. So I'm going to try and get more real quick and see what other things I can do. Alright, I got two more because I also got some DNA precursors. Wait, can't I actually fuse more? Water Fairy. Sounds better than Water Noise. That Azrael looks so sad. I would look sad too. I feel you. Agaril. Swimming is weak, but it's easily washed away by. So it's easily washed away on sunny days. They get dangers and stuff like that. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. None of them were really good. Switch these up. I didn't make a bad mistake on this one because I already feel like I did. Okay, that's not bad. That's kind of cute. That's kind of cute. That's. I'm not knocking it. That's actually kind of freaking cute. That's fucking cute, man. Thank you. that's kind of cool. The needle gun. Get him a bone. Oh, that's my bone. That's my bone. Actually kind of goes together. So what else? And then I'm going to manage. Stick it. I don't need cute, I need good. It's a thing you want, Thundershock? Oh, my bad. Oh, hello. Not that I've seen anyway. Jesus. Not that I'm thinking about it. So, Pokeball, go. Shazam. 1, 2, a tree. And I got it. Got me a Metatron. And boom. Meant to look fuck. Waters. Come on. It's like 5. Bug Electric. Shell is as hard as an iron slab when it starts. It discharges power accidentally. Wasn't that a thing in one of the games? Like, Pikachu has yet to control, or Pichu has yet to control his electric power. So, it tends to actually hurt itself upon discharging electricity. I feel like I remember something like that also in this game. But I can't go for it. How did I get paralyzed? Okay. Also, if you go to the hotel in Pewter, there's just like little side quests, which I thought was interesting. Tauntaun.
Can you, because I need to heal.
But with that, I think I'm going to end it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And leave a like down below. Like, comment your favorite Pokemon. Alright. I'll see you.